Grover went on a treasure hunt. They traveled through a desert, a jungle, a city, an ocean. And a forest. They saw different things in each environment. But they couldn't find a treasure. Finally, they decided the treasure was all the beautiful things they had seen.